Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, in today's episode, I'm playing through Assassin's Creed Valhalla episode 3, and it's been a bit of time coming out, and I'm sorry that's taken so long. I've had quite a few issues with my PC, so much so that episode 4 and 5 aren't actually going to work like I wanted to. There's going to be a bit of a jump cut between episode 3 and episode 4, just because I couldn't actually get it to record properly, which is very annoying. Anyway, yeah, so this episode is going to be about 45 minutes, if I remember correctly, and hopefully you like it. Quite a lot happens in this one. And leave a like and drop me a subscribe if you do like it. Also, drop a comment if you're enjoying my Valhalla playthrough, how you've done it, and any tips and tricks would be very appreciated. And with all the best, I wish you the best and talk to you later. See you in the next one. I can't remember anything of what we were doing. So you go. Where is he? Right there, boy.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
That Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins,
we're gonna kill a load of men. Yes, that's good. Let's do
that. Today my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scout. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Bring it on. Let's do it. Let's go kill some men. Kind of what Assassin's Creed's about. This bloke.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Eivor Wolfkiss appears to take
boy. You're gonna die. Have you lost your damn mind?
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost. I call a home gang here against the Oathbreaker.
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Oh, please, mate. My mom didn't squeal. She ran and tried killing you in your ass.
You destroyed my life.
Holy shit.
Take yours.
You are weak, like your father was weak. You dance better than you fight. You cannot avoid your death. Come, embrace your destiny.
Right. Oh no, oh my god. And then he went tits up.
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
My issue is I don't know what the bloody controls are. Bloody hell. Got on stamina. Bruh, come on. Bullshit. Hello? Hello? Did I get up, love? Is my game fucked? Hello? Alright. Fucking hell. What the hell took that so long? Oh, here it comes. Oh, fuck, well, that was just pathetic. Come on, let me fight him. Be one me, bro.
Shameful trick, Wolfkiss. You are your father's child.
Oh no. So if I hold L1 it does something. I don't know what. Okay, so we can parry with that button. So you can go in. Come bro. Why are we on my knees again? What is going on here, lad?
Rise, Eivor. And awaken.
Odin. What do you want of me?
You've won your prize. The glory of my death. All for this?
Jesus.
Your coward father is empty sacrifice. Heed the price of our war, Wolfkiss. The harvest of three dead generations, all their names are known. It all means nothing.
No. My clan will not be forgotten!
Jesus. gotta get Deccan from the tree.
I fought as I did, as hard as I did, to survive, for I know what awaits us in the end.
It's Odin a golden token. Well, we just said a raven would eat your innards.
Into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debts repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Oh, you're so fucked.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Lad.
Archers, fire.
Who are my men? Who am I fighting here? Ooh, I want to chuck that helmet on quickly. Increases armor, but health is. Cool. I need to upgrade. Oh, I've got some skills as well. Hang on a sec. Oh, so the stun, that's the thing I just did. Don't care about. Stealth. Oh yeah, we're going for this. We're gonna become an assassin. I reckon that's where I'm gonna do it. I mean, eventually surely you can get all, oh my god, all of these. Look, it's dropped all from the inside. Oh Jesus! Just let me up here. Oh god. I made mistakes. I like that hold on one attack. So I gotta go break this gate down.
Get those ladders up yourself!
There you go, lads. Come on in, have some fun. Kind of reminds you of like Lord of the Rings back in the day. So I have no idea how you use health. I need to work on this. The parries. Oh fuck. Come on then, lad. Come on. Come on, one more. Oh, you dead, bitch. Oof. down here, is it? Really? How do I get in here then? Guess that was gonna happen. Owen has clearly worked on my side, lad. Holy moly! Okay, this is bad. Picked the wrong bitch today, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. How did he know I was coming? Fucking bullshit. Ghoul. What sort of a name is Ghoul? It's not a shocker there. We don't get these arrows out, are we? I don't like how the new controls in this game.
Don't
Oh, that little fury attack though. Absolutely ruthless. Where did I just pull a sword from? Fucking what, mate? Okay, I better go on with the actual task in hand here. One more. That's just too easy.
Blind pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Oh, please. Lad, I've already got this far. Where are you going? Oh,
coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
What a bitch. Does this mean we get to go back and get all this gold stuff? I don't know what it is. So I meant to jump off that. Oh, fuff. Oh, shit. Down there.
From my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother.
Let's get pissed, boys. Right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing at Alrikstadir.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
Oh, glitching body. See that?
I know, son.
50 quid game. Terrible. Just Does your health not regen like the old games then? Look, bird, it's all very well showing me that, but how the hell do I get in there? Idiot. So I am absolute plonker. I'm rich, boy.
Survey the area, Sunan.
The next one we're getting. So I probably just cut out about 2 minutes of me fucking around trying to find how to get into that place. I didn't realize you can do that. Right, looking at chat. Looking at no one in the chat, but there we go. Move. Fucker. Slow as testicles. Not my sort of style, but there we go. What a tits if this isn't up here. We have abilities before, didn't we? Been waiting for. Go. I didn't know if we would ever get that in this. How many points is this bad boy then? There There we go. He's really gonna leave a dead man lying there. I like that little arrow that tells you it's below. It's one benefit. I can't wait to charge at someone and press Y. It'd be hilarious. How do we craft arrows? Is that something we can do yet? Science fair, this is not worth the run. Maybe it was useful then. You're doing the horse, come on, let's go. That was absolutely atrocious. Nice collection map. Alright, I'm changing that crap gun. What gun? Ain't too much Call of Duty. Change that. Let's go, my trusty steed. I don't know what to call you yet. Why does your horse get stamina? There we go. We're away. What the hell was that noise?
Show me what lies ahead.
Of limits.
I don't give a bloody fuck. Oh, look, what was that? Oh, these little things tell you. Okay lads, what I think I'm going to do is come to this, synchronize up with that, probably call it a day. Oh no, oh no, this is it, this is death. Oh.
They'll get you.
hold of that bad. Bad boy. That was shit. Glad I'm not doing this in real life, because I'd be pooing myself. Don't know if that was meant to happen, but I'm gonna claim it. Jesus. I'm gonna be able to fit myself. Very Assassin's Creed, you know. Just done all that work for a carbon frickin' anger, are you joking me? A bit rusty at the old arrows at the moment, to say. Bloody mountain to summit. You're all good to death. The onwards will die too. Not so bad. Sorry. Still raised. I thought it was depressing. Should have said I'll meet you at the top or something. A little cut. Post editing, but there we go. Just gonna climb it all up there.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Who's just up here leaving silver around? Who's that rich? Bezos is in the place. Come on. There we go. Look at that stunning scenery.